Ashton Kutcher was a high school wrestling star who studied biochemical engineering and modelled before finding fame as a lovable doofus in That 70s Show. Films like Dude, Where's My Car, Just Married and The Butterfly Effect made him famous enough to get away with his MTV series, Punked. Off screen, he's married to Demi Moore and enjoys family holidays with his new stepkids and Demi's ex, Bruce Willis. Now Ashton's back on screens enjoying a wild weekend of drinking and gambling that ends up with him being married to Cameron Diaz in What Happens in Vegas.
I'll call you about the anomaly.
Why don't you just email me?
We'll always have Vegas.
That was my quarter.
I put the quarter in the slot.
What's mine is yours, baby. Remember?
Till death do us part.
Not if I don't kill you first.
What?
We are not having sex ever.
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 Ever. Now, that felt like a real married couple.
When Ashton dropped into our LA studios this week, he had a challenge for Rove.
I've been locked in a room with journalists for the last 4 days.
Oh, man.
So I'm really looking forward to an original question.
Oh, from me? I don't know if anyone's asked you this yet, Mr. I've been on a junket being asked a thousand things. Do you know the one thing I took out of that film? We have similar chest hair. You've just got the little tuft there, just in the little cleft like I do. Just that little bit, that's it. That's all I've got, just that, similar to you.
Now I have to reveal a secret. Here it comes.
Yeah.
What I did, I trained the hair so only the tuft would be revealed. But I've actually...
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it's actually kind of starting to morph. It's morphing out. And I got there's a weird chunk, like, just right up here, which I haven't quite figured out where that one's headed.
See, I get that around if I try to grow a beard. Like, if I was trying to do facial hair like you, it kind of stops around the jawline like a fire break.
Okay, so now I'll show you another secret. That's why I'm looking at you head on, because if I turn this way, you'd notice the hole that is here and the hole that exists here, that I, for whatever reason, this part of my body refuses to grow hair. And I'm thinking about, I mean, I've heard about these implant plug things that you can do.
Yep.
I'm thinking about moving a little bit of this lower neck hair up to fill the hole. Either that or you could just remove the hair off of your balls and place that elsewhere, because every guy likes smooth balls.
So you'd have the...
I actually came up with a concept the other day. I came up with a concept where it's that I could probably create a product called Sack Wax that was just strictly for the balls and just mass market it just to shine those son of a guns up.
Does Demi like the smooth or does she like you stubbly, Ashton?
I don't think she gives a damn. I honestly don't. I think as long as, like, my breath is okay, I think she's all right.
Oh, yeah. This is happening. By the way, it's your day for dishes.
Now, in the film, obviously, you and Cameron, there's a lot of friction between the two of you. So you have to sort of hate each other a lot on camera. Is that a weird thing to switch off once you stop rolling?
It's really really more about, like, the competitive nature, which that's very difficult to shut off. I actually started training 2 months before we did the movie because I didn't want my female leading lady to be in better shape than I was. I think she's actually a superhero.
Yeah.
Cameron Diaz.
Absolutely.
So I wouldn't be surprised if she flew.
Or used heat vision.
The one thing that people notice about Cameron immediately is her ass and how perfect it is. But really, it's a secret weapon for her speed. Because she's trained the ass to make her the fastest woman on planet Earth. It's not just an aesthetic ass.
All right. Hey, Ashton, do you want to try to win $20 in 20 seconds?
Is it Australian money or American money?
Yeah, it's our shiny...
It's worth more than my American. My American money isn't worth anything right now. I'll take whatever you got. That's what I could buy a car with that over
it
here.
It used to be that this was, like, worth, you know, a quarter to you guys. But now it's like I could buy your house.
I got two words for you. George Bush.
We'll start the clock.
Let's do it.
You studied biochemical engineering. When did that last come in handy on a film set?
It has never come in handy, and I don't think it ever will.
Would you ever have plastic surgery?
I've had a ball lift, an elbow tuck, and a manicure.
Do you really have webbed toes?
What would it be? My index toe and my middle toe are connected halfway down.
Stop the clock. Can I have a look?
Oh, yes!
Nice socks, by the way.
This is worth 20 bucks right there.
Oh!
You see it?
Kinda cool.
Can you
see
it?
Yeah, yeah, and it's not too confronting. That's what I like about it.
That one goes all the way down, and that one's just, they're connected. We come
it
in
looks
peace.
Like, it looks like your toe's doing some kind of, you know, street cred kind of hand sign with your foot.
Yeah, it really is. That's actually for, there's a gang called the Gangster Disciples. And what we have to do is we have to put it up, and it's like, what up, brother?
All right, I'm going to start the clock again. What would you call your autobiography?
Don't read this thing. It's going to be a bad book.
Do you get annoyed when people mispronounce your wife's name?
No, but she does.
And the question I always end on, Mr. Ashton Kutcher, who would you turn gay for?
You.
And guess what? I just had a ball lift.
That makes two of us. Does that even exist, a ball lift? And if it does, where can I get one? I feel like we've done an entire interview and it's just only been about nut sacks.
Hey, your own fault. You said, ask me something different.
Hey, I like it.
You can see Ashton Kutcher in What Happens in Vegas in cinemas now. Back with more after this.
Rove Daily is great. It's got competitions, movie reviews and horoscopes. But the best bits are the exclusive videos. That's where you'll see what really goes on behind the scenes. Check this out.
Hey, Rove. Hi, I just got a few ideas I'd like to chat to you about.
Shelton! Anyone else want a piece of this?
Rovedaily.com.au. There it is.